Hey guys, welcome to Style Polish, and today I'm going to show you that I'm going to cut up my nails. And yes, you can see that I'm cutting up my nails, and I just want to show you why am I cutting my nails. I will be showing up the reasons in that, so take a chill pill and watch my video, the reasons why I'm cutting my nail. Yes, I'm so disappointed with long nails. So the first, biggest and the hardest reason is this one. Whenever I try to paint, yes, and at this edge I just get over, and I just hate this thing. Whenever I just try to do like that, my nail polish enters the nail, and it's too hard to remove the nail polish inside the nail. For this, I have been trying out many tricks and tips. For example, I have used a masking tape, peel off tape, many things. I have just tried to do many types of things, but still, now you guys are gonna see that did I get the solution as well as that. Just see, the fixing is so hard, and I'm like, oh, it's too hard, and I can't paint even my nails properly. Well, that was all enough. A little bit I must compromise. Then still, after trying out many reasons, still I didn't get up that. Yes, so you might also know that I didn't get that, and still again the nail is there. So this was the first reason. Now, what's the second reason is my nail. You can see the nail polish. I just observed that removing nail polish on long nails is harder, and it's too hard to remove this nail polish. Next ever reason, third reason is I get hurt if this is my hand. Sometimes it happens, and yes, I get hurted. Now, one more reason. The reason I hate long. Why is this lip balm like that? Because of my nails. Whenever I try to take a lip balm, the nail absorbs the balm. The nail absorbs everything like that. And it's too. My God, I can't. Like sometimes in eating fruit when I'm eating. So this is so hard, and I just hate this. And sometimes overcome by anger, I'm just like rubbing anything onto my nail. Lip balm on nail or a combination. So these was the all reasons, and I'm finally gonna cut my nails, and you can see the nails, beautiful shiny nails. Yes, by nails. So let's cut them off, let's dry off. Yes, I'm dry, and now it's time for cutting them. So I start by cutting my finger, and yes, some ideas are coming out of my mind, and I made it in a scary shape. Whatever scary shape of my nails. Yes, well, I won't show all the things, but I'm just going to show how I'm going to cut out this one. Just see up and water. I'm just hating them, but still, it was my long workout type of thing that my nails were such big nails, and what happened? My God! And I'm cutting like I'm overcome by anger. I think so. Yes, and some little things. Yes, and my nails. Just one nail, and I'm so sad. Sad plus happy, because if I hate it, so just cut it. So hate, so cut. So yes, you can see this nail and the second nail as well. It hurts, not hurts, but the skin, my thumb, I mean like my nail pad, it just moves a lot when I'm cutting. And now see at this nail, I tried to cut it like that. And see this nail. This was also one of the reasons. When you close up it, see what's that red thread? Do anyone notice? That's all the nail polishes which gets taken over. Now you see me how to clean that. I tried to clean up so much times, but I wasn't successful. Now if I'm just making a nail polish onto the nail, still I can just remove up the pink on the middle, but I can't remove it on sides. I'm helpless there, so kick it out. And finally, small nail. Yes. So before, don't forget to watch the surprise injury too. And you see, I know still they aren't clean, but I'm just gonna clean them and I will show you. So what to do is please like, subscribe, share, and bye bye. Meet you soon in next video.